Well, you know, drums are loud enough as it is. Yeah. You don't want them in the speakers, too. Not for this kind of music, anyway. Exactly.
He says that about all the drummers.
All right. Thank you, Rob. Here's one of Albert Ammon's tunes now, I think, called the Boogie Woogie Blues. Let's see.